it. I love to run in Frankfurt.
Now, the Kenya Premier League is already in Gor Mahia's bag, a feat achieved with four games at hand. But it's no time to celebrate. Kogalo, who are yet to shine in continental football, is now focused on the CAF Champions League with hopes of leaving a lasting impression. Abula Ahmed reports.
It is all smiles at Gor Mahia's training ground. The team is still celebrating winning the Kenyan Premier League title for a record 16th time. A milestone achieved with four matches to spare.
We thank God we've won the title, and I thank the players for what they have done. If it were not for them and to putting the great work and the great effort they have put in throughout the season.
It's a great thing to achieve. You know, it's one of our CVs we always look forward to have, and I'm really happy and excited.
Coach Dylan Kerr can be termed as the 12th player, a huge contributor to the team's success. Since his arrival at Kogalo, the English tactician has had a spectacular run, recording 11 wins and losing only once.
I've got to thank my players for making my dream a reality. And I knew the job is a big job in Kenyan football. I know the expectations of this club. I know the demands that the president, the chairman, set me when I accepted the job, and the challenges I accepted with relish. And
Gor Mahia's lethal attack and a solid defence has seen them win 20 games this season. Meanwhile, Gor Mahia's dominance in the local league over the last few years has not been replicated in the CAF Champions League. However, the players believe it's time to change the narrative.
All we're hoping for is beginning a new season in a good form. You know, we are like now playing Champions League, so we have to make sure we are on top.
Our main objective is to get a good results from the start till the end.
It's now up to me and my staff to make sure that we're organised, we're ready and prepared for whoever we get in the qualifier, and we do our best. At the end of the day, that's all I ask for my players.
Gor Mahia's next assignment will be against relegation-threatened Western Stima.